Hey, what's going on, guys? Welcome back to another video. Today we'll be talking about someone named Pokimane. So, this is basically like a gaming channel. And it's one of these Twitch streamers type of people. And basically they're about self-positivity and not trying to be one of those casual Twitch girls that are very sexual for views and stuff. But the thing is, my problem with her is she's a hypocrite. She does do that. So she says she's, quote, not sexual, but there's several videos of her basically like clips things. So if you see, just search up Pokimane. Of course, once I clicked on their channel, all I see is this. So stuff like this, right? And this. About a year or two ago, that's what her she would do only Twitch, right? And that's all it was her, you know, being sexual for views. But I think now she's a little more self-respect, you know. But just stupid folks. Yeah, like this. Here, I'll show you this.
More. Like, do guys want me to like surgically remove the bottom half of my body? I don't know what to do at this point. I don't. I'm gonna like hop into my bed, flop over this.
Anyways, and she would purposely fit play VR games. Watch it. If I. Oh, perfect. Thanks, guys. Yeah, see. I'm not gonna show you guys her twerking, but there is. Here we go. Well, just watch the bottom right. You know, see, it's very casual. But, sometimes, you know, she will quote, have to go to the bathroom. She will turn around, bend over, and put her stuff on the floor. All right? She'll then pull down her pants, right? Not in a sexual way, to like, you know, because I don't know how to say this, but like a wedgie, I guess. But then she'll pull it back up. What? Like, that's just. It's. I'm not gonna watch that, but you guys get the point. It's just very stupid. She's a hypocrite. A liar. She contradicts everything she says. She's lying, manipulating. Also, on a time on one of her streams, there was this person, right? And they said, "Oh, I'll give you, I think it was around $50 if you and your friend kiss, right?" I think this was a month or two ago on one of her streams, and she was like, "Okay," and they kiss, and it was two girls. And then I think about 3 months ago, or a month before that incident, it was her and a friend, and once again, someone actually said they donated $15, and she still did it. I don't care what you guys think, like maybe I'm wrong. But yeah, I think it's very stupid. She's also deleted many of her videos before this. If you go to her videos, let's just go all the way down. Basically, she actually, if she does still have her some of her videos from 2 years ago when she used to do only League of Legends, or mainly League of Legends, I should say. Of course, she would play some other games every once in a while. Yes, it was Overwatch and League. But yeah, also, this reminded me of something. So when she would do vlogs, she actually took a. Someone donated her $15. Not 15, sorry about that. $5 for her to, quote, deep throat one of the churros that she was eating. And she did it for money. Ha ha ha, that's very funny, but we and everyone in our chat just says thick, 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 and all that other stuff. Yeah. I think she's a hypocrite, liar, and all that other stuff. Anyways, tell me what you think about it in the video. I'll see you all later, and goodbye.